I gotta goggle up. What's that dude we were talking to earlier? Man. Yes, I do. This is supposedly the gnarliest of the trails up here. So I'm curious just how gnarly. I like the sound of gnarly. I mean, I come up here in the Jeep to send the gnar. Why would I do it any differently on the dirty bike? I'm gonna assume that there's just gonna be a bunch of rooted out steps and inclines. Yeah, tight. Put them on a straight section. I guess you don't get to pick where the streams, creeks are at. Yeah, it's a little gnarlier. Feel like there's some momentum required for here. Coming up some of these hill sets. There we go, I see headlights. Probably get on the whole headlight process sooner rather than later, as it will make me considerably more visible coming through these trails. I don't really feel like having a head-on with anybody if I can avoid it. Seems like a thing to do. I'm gonna assume that at some point this trail's gonna get a lot worse. Definitely the gnarliest part we've been through so far. Whew. me just a little bit there, mate. Yeah, I was gonna say, aren't you glad we went through that shit?
Nope.
That was definitely the best part. That was rad, man.
You okay?
Oh, hell yeah. I only put it down one time, so that's a pretty good day.